Morning, boys and girls. We're going to do a dictation today. So I would like you to get a piece of paper and a pencil. And you can hit the pause button while you do that. And then click play again when you are ready. Okay, so we are going to start with sounds. And today we're going to do sounds that are blends. So two sounds, two letters that make one sound. So the first one is grr. Can you write the two letters that make the grr sound? Okay, and if you wrote G-R, you are right, grr. Okay, the next one is those two letters that make the sound, like in Thursday. If you wrote TH, you are right again. And our last sound is burr, 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 burr. And that would be B, R. Okay, say these sounds again with me. Grr, brr. Excellent. Now let's try some words. Your first word is grab. Okay, so let's tap that out. Grab. Grab. Okay, here we go. Grab. 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 Nice job. Next one, the. So one of our kindergarten words, but with the at the beginning, the. That should be an easy one for you. The. What are those first two sounds? First two letters, and then an E, the. So we have grab, the, and the last one is brag, brag, brag. Okay, try that one, brag. Ready? Oh, out of the way. Oh. There's that sound. Egg. Drag. Okay, would you read those with me? Grab the rag. All right, here's your sentence. I have to erase my board so I can fit the sentence on. If you don't have room on your front, flip your paper over. And our sentence is going to be, you see a big pot of grass. Okay, let's see how many letters that, how many words that is in that sentence. You see a big pot of grass. Wow, seven letters, seven words in that sentence. Okay, so start with you, and remember your writing rules, always start with an uppercase letter. Okay, so you, here we go, uppercase, yeah, you, that's a kindergarten word, so you need to know how to spell that one, C, that is also a kindergarten word, and what do we need after the word you? A space. So you see space a, that's an easy one, big, ready, b-i-g, Big pot. Oops, I need to remember space. Pot. Pot. Pot of. Of another kindergarten word. Leave a space. Of. Grass. Grass. So there's that grr sound again. Grr. We remember that one. Grass. Okay. And if that's the way you spelled it, you are right for the sounds. But I'm going to give you a little hint that the word grass has two S's at the end. So two letters that are the same make one sound, grass. Okay, you only hear one S, but there are two. And what do we need at the end of our sentence? A period. So let's read this sentence again. You see a big pot of grass. Nice job, boys and girls. Awesome. I will see you soon. Bye.